Alrighty. I'll die.
Bye, honey.
Bye, love. Love you, bro.
Love you too.
Bye, mañana.
See you.
Fucking animal. Get out of the humans, okay? Welcome to the stream. How's your day going? I hope I'm dying right now. I hope your day has been good. Thank you.
Thanks, Flava TV. I do what I can, you know. I used to do it without this pull apart setup. I had one of those door frame ones. But now that I'm getting ready for the open, I need this. Hey, you gotta do what you gotta do. No shame in the door frame rig. Another set down. Oh, this shit is rough. I'm bulking up right now. When I started the bulk, I weighed 160. I weigh 182 right now. So this stuff kills me, especially the hanging. I'm gonna get a hand grip soon to make that a little bit easier.
I'll get water, I'll be right back.
If you're watching this, hydrate. said. Now it's time to do abs. I'm gonna get a timer out here. We're just gonna go for max time. It's important to crunch up when you're hollow body, otherwise you won't feel it. We'll do 45 seconds of rest, and then we're gonna go again. Yeah. Same thing. Man, that's rough. After this third set, we're gonna try to push for 3 minutes. Here we go. I'm gonna try to at least do 30 seconds here. Seconds. I'm gonna shoot for 3 minutes. I'll take 5 second rest intervals where needed. Twenty seconds left. Five seconds. Three, two, one. All right, we're going to go for 7 minutes. Home stretch. Let's try 25 seconds. Hey, Black Snake. Three, two, one. Alrighty. Now we're going to try to do the same thing for extended arm plank. So here we go. It works your abs. So I'll explain the key components of the exercise. You're going to lay down, right? Key point is pay attention to your lower back. All right. You're going to crunch up so your abs are nice and tight and bring your arms above your head. You're crunched up, your lower back is touching the ground, and then you're going to bring your legs up nice and high, like this. Then you're going to slowly lower your legs and straighten them and hold about here, okay? But you don't want to be like this, all right? And you don't want to be like this where your lower back is off the ground. So that's why you need to focus on keeping your chest and your head up. You crunch up, arms above the head, straight legs. Now, the lower your legs go, the harder it becomes. But as you lower your legs, your lower back, I'll see if I can show you. See my lower back's off the ground right now? The lower your legs go, right? Notice my lower back's on the ground completely, right? Watch what happens. See how my lower back is off the ground now? To combat that, I have to crunch up more, which is infinitely harder. And that's it. Just hold the position as much as you can. Yes, it's a held crunch, but it works your lower abs as well as your upper abs because your legs are being held out. Alrighty. Now time for round two. I'll start at the 5 second mark. And this is like a plank, so you want to keep your body straight from your legs all the way to your head. And then you can hold, if you want to make it easy, you hold in push-up position. The further out your arms go,
all right,
the harder this exercise becomes. Thanks for the subscription. So the further out your arms are, the more difficult this becomes, right? You can keep going, keep going, keep going. You can lower to there. But there will be a point you can't hold yourself up anymore. And 3, 2, 1, back into it. You want to try to keep your hands together and your feet together. Keep your body straight. When your arms are out forward, it becomes extremely difficult. Five, four, three, two, one. It's the subscription sound. I'm trying to do 3 minutes as unbroken as possible. So every time I drop, I count to five, and I go up again. Five, four, three, two, one. Five, four, three, two, one. All right, fuck it, I got this. Five, four, three, two, one. Got 10 seconds left. Boom. Ah, Jesus. Thank you, Maddie Marchant. Maddie Marchant. Or maybe it's Maddie Marchant. Maybe it's a three-part name. Either way, thank you for the subscription. I'll show you something neat. A little bonus clip. You can take a dumbbell, all right? And hold it like this. And then lift your legs. If you want to be safe, obviously don't lift it over your head when you're tired. Drop it behind your head. You should give it a shot once in the gym. Start with something small, 5 pounds, 10 pounds. Notice how I'm cupping the dumbbell from either side. You bring it back, you keep your head up, you crunch up, feet out. Then drop the weight behind you, like that. If you want to be extra careful. All right, yeah, you should try it out. All right, now we're gonna do a little bit of a fun journey. All right, I'm sure you've heard of a crunch black snake, right? You're here, boom, crunch, right? You're aware of this exercise? Alright, so see if you can keep count, alright? I'm gonna go for as many as I can go. Alright, you ready? Let's see what I can do. You might want to put some music in the background. Thank you. 70. Pretty sure that was 500, but I'll do 20 extra. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Boom. here, bro. And all in this region, but it's up in here, mainly. Jesus. There we go. Sick. Well, there we go. That's my workout for the day. I'm gonna drink my protein shake and stuff. And then I'll be upstairs and I'll be on stream playing some Overwatch if you wanna check in then. Thanks for popping in to the stream, Black Snake. Hope you have a wonderful day. And try out that exercise, the one with the arms above the head. Try that shit out. Shit's dope. Peace, man.